Hello everyone, this is SB Architect. In today's tutorial, we are going to be modeling a site plan in ArchiCAD. So, in this video, I'm going to be using the Morph tool to create uneven toposurface with a bunch of different heights. And on this uneven toposurface, I'm going to be placing a sidewalk and a realistic looking curve. But before we get started, I would like to ask you to like this tutorial, and if you haven't already, I suggest you to subscribe. So, let's get started. We are going to sketch road first. Choose Spline tool. Draw a spline. Create your Ezoix map. I'm doing this randomly. By the way, I have modeled a simple building. Let's make our mesh. Pick the mesh tool up and draw a simple mesh. If you click Edge of Mesh, you can see a menu. You can choose one of them according to status of your modeling options. You can create corner or curve, and you can offset your edge. If you look at 3D view, you can see a flat topography. Press F2 and go to floor plan. Click the mesh. And click the mesh tool again. Press spacebar. And go to spline and click. Go to fit the user edges. This will work on only our spline. Do same things again. Let's make hikes on our toposurface. To make hike, firstly, select our polyline which we did with spline. We must pick one of these nodes. Click this. And you can see a Z value here. Change the value. I'll make this 100. And be sure click apply to all. If not, it changes only this node clicked here. But we want to change all of this. Let's change all of these nodes. Go to F3. So we have modeled a sloped length. Let's make a road. Start from here and going down there. Okay. We will take advantage of using 2D sketch. Use spline again and draw a sketch. Offset this spline. To do this, first copy it. And click your copied spline. Click offset. Type the value. I will go 200. Finish your sketch. We have done our 2D sketch and we will make this 3D with morph. Click morph tool and press spacebar. The magic wand tool will pick this area, but we want to pick all this area. So we have to delete these splines. We have made our road, but we will extrude this. Click the face of morph. And click this. Give it some thickness. Bury in topo surface. Fifty is enough. It is enough to go just inside. Click the morph and go to Get Target Elements from Solid Element Operations. Select the mesh and go to Get Operator Elements Options. From Operation Settings, select Intersection. Click Execute. The shape of our road outlined in general, but intertwined with our mesh. My building elevation is under the road, so I will take this building to higher level. I will make this same with sidewalk elevation. Right click the morph and select Convert Selection Morph. Click OK. Move it up a bit. We have made our slope sidewalk. Let's do our curves. For curves, we will use Morph tool again. Draw the profile our curve. After you finish the curve profile, click the corner of it and make extrude. First type 0.1. And after that follow your road. Okay, we have finished our sidewalk. Now we can color this. Press Ctrl T and from Surface Options select your surface. Click OK. If you want to see your 3D model more clear, you can close these lines. For do that, right click the menu and choose 3D visualization. Click this arrow and click 3D styles. Go to contours. Click OK. Now we can see our model more clear. Okay, so now this road is done and you can go to messing inside. You can go into more details, but you get the point. So this is how you create a side plan in Archicad that has a sidewalk with curve. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe, like and share this video. If you have any questions, comment and suggestion for the future tutorials, leave it in the comment section below. Have a nice day.